those business headwinds? Which one of those trouble you the most today?
Well, when we started the year, I had talked about few headwinds to watch for. The first among them was oil price. That really peaked quite a bit. Now it's on a good level. If it remains there, that is not a concern. Second one was on interest rates. They went up 50 basis points in 6 months, but have not yet impacted the retail financing, and therefore that also is not a concern. Third one was the resultant of fuel price, crude price on fuel price. Those are still a little high, and I would hope that they will come down a little bit from where they are. Fourth concern we had at the beginning of the year was monsoon, which turned out pretty good, even though slightly below normal, but that didn't lead to a concern. The only concern that still remains is commodity prices. Commodity prices have gone up quite significantly in the last 7 months, and much more than what we had anticipated at the beginning of the year. And they still are expected to go up more for the rest of the year. And therefore, the impact it has on pricing of the product, which obviously impacts demand, or if we don't pass it on, it impacts our margins. So between demand and margin, we have to do the right balance. So that remains to be a major concern right now for us.
There's a lot of talk of data sharing, knowledge sharing, a collaborative environment that industries need to get into. For a business, does it lose their competitive edge?
No, it does not. We have to do it what we call collaborative competition. We collaborate at a level where, for example, let's say two car companies sharing a platform, but creating their own body, own interior. So what the customer sees will be very independent. What is inside is common. So you both save money, right? But you still offer your own product with your own sort of brand, your own niche that you want to create. And that's the way to collaborate. But if I take the same product and put two different brand names, then it will lose competitiveness.